Patrick Mamble faced 14 years behind bars for his role in a deadly shooting. Patrick Barnes was convicted of second-degree murder, abduction, and several firearms offenses. Barnes is one of three people arrested for the death of Michael McGregor in March of 2019. Deshaun Bryant and Gary Drew have already been sentenced for their roles. Drew will spend 5.5 years in prison. Bryant will serve 7. Police believe the shooting was gang-related.